Looking for Turner, punched away by Greg, who follows on. Oh, heavily met.
Goes for a pass up towards Jesselenko. He is out cold.
Oh, well, Magro got him a beauty.
Is not Tim Bush, it was Smith, and down he went like a bag of spuds. And the Magpies are really going in hard. He hasn't moved, Smith.
Kick wasn't too good. Chance for Jess DeMarco. Oh, he got one back from Wilson and collected him fair and square, too. That half back goes for a pass. It's a good one. Oh, down he goes. And this young fella's played a great game. He copped a heavy one that time.
Hurd is the favourite. Oh. Runs straight into the white position. A good hip and shoulder there by side bottom. Could easily have gotten a free kick. Andrews cops one too high.
Eagle's giving it away.
Kickers up towards full forward. There's Van der Haar again. He's dropped that one, but he goes down. Down there in defence. A long kick to half. He's grabbed it. Oh, he got a heavy one that time from Swab. Knocked him right out.
Oh, very solid buck. That's Cordy that went down like a sack of spuds. He hasn't moved.
Taken by Cameron. Oh, Yates met very solidly by Miles, and down he went.
The hurry kick from Denham.
Oh,
bang.
Whoops. Krasiska, you're in trouble. Down he goes. Watson, what a bite.
Lobbed that really high up towards centre wing. And a collision down there. Saunders.
Malcolm was making very indirect without a centre half forward. They go out towards the flanks almost every time. Osborne crashing into him was Miles.
Centering kick. Beasley at the back. Oh, he's got it again.
And the field kicking. Oh, been terrible. Oh, Madden has unloaded. I think it's Doug Coop.
Now, here come the Tigers again. Here's the...
Oh! Waitman is unloaded by Neagle.
Finding space. This is a bit more like Subiaco Oval and what they know. A solid shepherd behind play. Speak to one of the West Coast Eagles players.
Condon, under no pressure whatsoever. Back to Dippier Domenico. Oh, he's bowled over by Williams.
Warwick and Rice. Warwick gets the hand pass away. Here's double.
They haven't cleared the area yet. It's on the 50 as Heady marks. And Coleman crashes him to the ground. Wanganeen, a beautiful little pass to Harvey. Courage by Harvey, and he's cleaned up by Martin.
It's a really good mark, that. Oh, so was that a courageous mark.
They need someone to take a mark. Oh, was that a free kick? He had to show some courage, and he might be hurt.
Slung as he kicks the ball, doesn't get too much distance. Oh, Leslie sandwiched and is out.
Handball over the top, may have been a bad option. Oh, Lindner, why didn't he get a free kick for that?
Mansfield towards half forward once again. Couch crunched.
Kicks out. Ooh.
Bingham, oh, look at him rushing like a two-year-old. Still going, Bingham. Oh, bumped off the ball.
Oh, there's a clash of heads.
Runs into Wanganeen. Bang!
Punches it away. Francis and Russell. Oh! They're both out cold.
The kick is very disappointing. Cranial.
Solid body work. And short again. Oh, what a mark.
Bangs it out wide. Ruses hip and shoulder. Puts Ruvray down. Salmon. Oh, crunched. Oh, crunched.
So the start here is vital. Carlton go forward out of the middle. Oh, collision. Oh, and McKenna is down. Jakovic the hand pass. Scott got in there for the tackle. Hannah recovers. Dean, touchdown by Swass.
Have a look at him. Gee whiz, it was a solid bump, wasn't it? As O'Donnell spun to follow the ball. Turner wiped him out.
Inboard now, Chandler, first touch straight.
Oh,
the shoot that was hitting with a steam train.
Got sensibly soccers off the ground. Wurzbold leads in this race.
Miranda has Nate. He threads it through. He'll only go over the top. But it is steamrolled. It is poleaxed.
All Sydney. Doreen. Miranda. Oh. The only man there. He played it superbly. Miranda comes away. Doreen is down hurt.
He gets it down approaching. Oh, Richardson. That bump was by Voss.
On hands and knees. Gives it across to Cousins. A kick. Bang! Down he goes from the shooter.
Cousins, a probing kick. Sanderson should mark. Look out. Oh, McIntosh got him. That was always on. Hooks it down towards full forward. In front. Oh. Bullis met very solidly. Down he went.
Bullis will hit for the boundary line. Actually keeps it in. Oh, he was hit very, very hard. The meat and the sandwich. He's out to it, I think.
He'd be lucky to get up.
Hurd in front. Young behind. Hurd
Elliott stays in the contest very well. Met very heavily, Buck Fairley.
To make a little ground, did so towards centre wing. Lenny Hayes tries to keep it. Down goes Lenny Hayes.
Help from Crummell, off the ground he goes. Byron Pickett, he loves that.
Hooks it back, not bad. Smith looks up, courage, free kick to Smith.
Silvani kept on going.
Whoa!